King Log and King Crane. Once the frogs said, "We wish we had a king. We need a king. We must have a king." The frogs spoke to the gods. They said, "We ask you, the gods, to send us a king." "The frogs are fools," said the gods. "As a joke, let us send them a big log to be their king." The gods got a big log and let it drop. The log fell in the pond and made a big splash. The frogs were scared of the log. They said, "King Log is strong. We must hide from him in the grass." As time went by, the frogs came to see that King Log was tame. He did not bite. He did not run. He just sat there. "King Log is not a strong king," said one frog. "I wish we had a strong king."
"I do, too.
We must have a strong king." The frogs spoke to the gods. They said, "We ask you, the gods, to send us a strong king, and send him soon." This time the gods sent a crane to be king of Frog Land. King Crane was not like King Log. He did not just sit there. He ran fast on his long legs, and he ate lots of the frogs. The frogs were sad. "King Crane is a bad king," they said. "We miss King Log. He was a fine king. We made a bad trade." The frogs spoke to the gods. They said, "We ask you, the gods, to send us back King Log." The gods were mad.
"Fools," they said.
"You said you must have a strong king. We sent you one. He is yours to keep. Subscribe to my channel, Midget Mom.